Hello, I'm Elliott Antman, President of the American Heart Association. The American Heart Association, in collaboration with the American College of Cardiology, has been publishing clinical practice guidelines since the early 1980s. These are very important documents that are so helpful to our clinical community. They guide our clinical community on how to care for patients. There's been considerable evolution in how we produce our clinical practice guidelines over the last three decades. They are all evidence-based. We live and work in a very rapidly moving field where the evidence is accumulating so quickly that we have to think of creative new ways to actually deal with the evidence and make sure that our guidelines are up to date. So we now have introduced evidence review committee members into our guidelines development process, where latest clinical trials are reviewed, tabular summaries are prepared for the writing group. And the most impressive thing that I can say about how clinical practice guidelines have evolved over the last 30 years is the Modernization Project, which we are just launching. The clinical practice guidelines recommendations will now be written in knowledge bytes so that just the critical kernels of information for a particular recommendation will be placed before clinicians. And as those kernels of information, those knowledge bytes, need to be updated, they specifically will be updated. Guidelines will be a living document so that they will be the most up-to-date resource of information for our clinicians, because these are for our clinicians, for telling them the best practice to take care of patients with cardiovascular disease.